I'm Aaron G. Margulies. I'm a breast surgical oncologist. I treat breast cancer with surgery, but I also ensure that you get the proper treatments you need to be there for your family and to live a good quality of life. I am the captain of the Lord's ship as we travel the seas and set sail for the shores of better health. What is breast cancer? The breast is primarily composed of two units. There are lobules that make milk, and then ducts that carry that milk out. And these are all lined by cells. It is these cells that can turn cancerous. When the cells turn cancerous and stay inside the duct, that is what we commonly refer to as ductal carcinoma in situ, where in situ just means inside. This is what we call DCIS. But what happens most commonly is that those cells learn how to infiltrate or to invade the breast. They will turn cancerous inside and then escape the duct and invade the breast. And this is what we will call invasive ductal carcinoma. Invasive ductal carcinoma is the most common form of breast cancer. But there's another form of breast cancer. And that's when these cells become cancerous in the lobule and then escape the lobule. And that's what we call invasive lobular carcinoma. And those are the three types of breast cancer.